After a week of fun in Florida, it's sadly time to return home. So, once again, an early morning drive to the airport, which was surprisingly busy this early. We boarded our Boeing 737-800 and struggled to film through the condensation on our windows.
Sure, buddy. Jump in.
Morning, ladies and gentlemen. If we can have your attention for just a few moments, we'd like to point out the safety features of our Boeing 737-800 series aircraft. The safety information card is located in the seat back or literature pocket in front of you if you'd like to follow along with us. To fasten your seat belt, slide the flat end into the buckle. Pull the loose strap to tighten. To release, lift up on the buckle. Position your seatbelt tight and level across your hips and wear it any time that you are seated. There are 8 emergency exits, 2 forward exit doors, 4 overwing window exits, and 2 exit doors in the back. Signs overhead and lights on the floor lead to the exits. If an evacuation is necessary, follow flight attendant commands and leave everything. We are coming by to check that your seatbelt is fastened, your seat back and tray table are in the full upright and locked position, and all your carry-on items are completely under the seat in front of you or in an overhead bin, leaving the area around your feet clear. Smoking is not allowed on board, including the lavatories. The use and charging of electronic cigarettes is prohibited. Federal law prohibits tampering with, disabling, or destroying any smoke detector in an aircraft lavatory. It is also prohibited to consume alcohol you brought with you on this flight. Federal aviation regulations require passenger compliance with the light of passenger information signs, posted placards, and crew member instructions, including information on seat belts and smoking. While we never anticipate a change in cabin pressure, if needed, 4 oxygen masks will drop from a compartment overhead. To activate the flow of oxygen, pull down on the mask until the plastic tubing is fully extended. Place the mask over your nose and mouth and breathe normally. Secure the mask with the elastic strap. Although oxygen will be flowing, the plastic bag may not inflate. Continue wearing the mask until otherwise notified by a crew member. If you are traveling with children or anyone needing special assistance, put on your mask first. And please remove any face coverings before donning an oxygen mask. We are here for your comfort and safety. Please report any unwelcome behavior to a flight attendant. Thank you for your attention. Now sit back, relax, and enjoy your 1 hour and 59 minute flight to Houston. Welcome aboard Southwest Airlines. Make sure that your seat belts are securely fastened. We have been cleared for takeoff. Enjoy your flight.
Once we were airborne, I scrolled through Southwest's movie collection, but I really should catch up on some homework. My nutritious breakfast, including hot chocolate. The descent into Houston was a little bumpy, to say the least. Turbulence and lightning strikes. Eventually, we broke through the clouds. And touched down in Houston.
On behalf of this flight crew at Southwest Airlines, welcome to Houston. Please remain seated with your seatbelt securely fastened, seat back and tray table in the full upright and locked position, and all carry-on items stowed until the captain taxis the aircraft to the gate and turns off the fasten seatbelt sign. Once the aircraft is parked at the gate and the fasten seatbelt sign has been turned off, please use caution when opening the overhead bins. Items have a tendency to shift and could fall out. If you are making a connection here to another Southwest flight, please check the TV monitors in the terminal for your flight and gate number. We certainly have enjoyed sharing part of our morning with you. We know you have a choice when you fly, and we thank you for choosing Southwest Airlines. Have a wonderful rest of your day. Flight attendants, disarm and cross check for arrival, please.
We actually beat our 737-700 for the next leg to its gate.
Number 706, service to Albuquerque, land of freaking bad.
Is that all New Mexico is known for?
Today more than ever, we'd like to thank you for choosing to fly with us. We have compliments. Ladies and gentlemen, we'd like to point out the safety features of our Boeing 737-700. To fasten your seatbelt, slide the flat end into the buckle. Pull the loose strap to tighten. To release, lift up on the buckle. Position your seatbelt, tighten low across your hips, and wear it anytime you are seated. There are 6 emergency exits, 2 forward exit doors, 2 overwing window exits, and 2 exit doors at the back. Signs overhead and lights on the floor lead to exits. If an evacuation is necessary, follow flight attendant commands and leave everything. We are coming by now to check that your seatbelts are fastened, your seat back and tray table are in the full upright and locked position, and all carry-on items are completely under the seat in front of you or in an overhead bin, leaving the area around your feet clear. Federal aviation regulations require passenger compliance with all lighted passenger information signs, posted placards, and crew member instructions, including information on seatbelts and smoking. Last but not least, if needed, 4 oxygen masks will drop from a compartment overhead. To activate the flow of oxygen, pull down on the mask until the plastic tubing is fully extended. Place the mask over your nose and mouth and breathe normally. Secure the mask with the elastic strap. Although oxygen will be flowing, the plastic bag may not inflate. Continue wearing your mask until otherwise notified by a crew member. Please remove any face coverings before donning an oxygen mask. We are here for your comfort and safety. Please report any unwelcome behavior to a flight attendant. Thank you for your attention. Now sit back, relax, and enjoy this hour and 50-minute flight to Albuquerque. Welcome aboard Southwest Airlines. All right, we have been cleared for departure. Double check that your seatbelts are fastened tightly because this Boeing is going.
This is the first snow we've seen this season.
Snow in Albuquerque at this time. Please recheck to make sure your seatbelts are securely fastened when you're at the gate in 20 minutes. Beautiful weather down there, clear skies, currently 42 degrees, light winds. Thanks for choosing Southwest Airlines today. Good night, good season.
Final descent into Albuquerque, my hometown, and the town of the best chili in the world. If you could do us a favor and stow your laptop computers and similarly sized electronic devices. Raise your seat backs and tray tables to the full upright and locked position and make sure those carry-on items are completely under the seat in front of you for your safety. You can continue to use your small electronic devices in airplane mode only. We'll be on the ground shortly. Double check those seat belts for us. We're going to come through the cabin one last time to pick up any cups, cans, trash, newspapers, and pick up any drinks that we distributed because we're supposed to. Thank you for your cooperation.
Upright and locked position, and all carry-on items stowed completely under the seat in front of you. When the captain turns off the fastened seatbelt sign, please be careful opening the overhead bins as items may have shifted during flight and could fall out. You may now use the cellular function of your small portable electronic devices, but please remain seated and leave your carry-on stowed. Also, please be advised that the aircraft doors may be open during ground servicing. So for your safety, please ensure that you and any children you're supervising remain clear of the front and back galley doors. If you are connecting here to another Southwest flight, please check the monitors in the terminal for your flight and gate number. We certainly have enjoyed sharing part of our day with you. We know that you have a choice when flying, and we thank you for choosing Southwest Airlines. Welcome to Albuquerque.
Make sure to watch the previous videos in the Thanksgiving Trek series on Fly New Mexico and Gizmo Aviation.